Sarasota, CNC 30-foot boat. Here's the access, which is none. I was thinking we could get a crane down on that sidewalk there, but you'd break that sidewalk up all the way around. There's the CNC boat. Not going to get a crane in between those trees. Okay, Friday morning, dead low tide. Check this out. Oh, the smell is great. You can see down here the bottom. Where the rocks go into the boat. All the way down, and we'll go inside and show you. Alright, back in video mode. Look at this.
That's a rock. We're a foot over from center of the boat here, where the keel should be.
This is dirt. Dirt. Rocks. Okay. And it just keeps going and going. You know, the whole thing is just, the whole side of the boat is just gone. Let's take some pictures. Stop.
Man, this is stupid. But there's no other way. All this stuff.
You'll see the hole later on, I guess, when we get it up. But
we started a pile.
We got a dumpster coming. Just can't get in there to do anything. What a mess.
Are we gonna pull the stern at the same time?
Yeah.
So.
Blinkers, here we come. Yo! Have Ethan be the tag boat.
Watch out for the homeless guys.
yesterday they said we were making too much noise with the diesel engine running. They interrupted their tranquility.
Yeah, I think it's like that.